Hello guys, today is the last day ever of my Toro wheel horse. I am never going to see this thing again. So what happened was, it was working fine. Then one time we came to start it and it wouldn't start. Like, it started for like a little bit, but then when you let go of the brakes, it shuts off. But then after that, the engine started smoking and the exhaust. So we replaced this guy. We also have this Yardman lawnmower. This one's 28 years old. It's really old. This thing, it shuts off after a minute and then turns back on after 20 minutes. So this one is having issues, so we replaced both of these. This one is gonna be gone forever. This one, we're giving it to a person to see if he could fix it. If you guys could fix it, you guys just could comment that and I'll send it to you. So we've replaced it with the brand new John Deere S110. It's brand new. So this tractor, is the gas tank is in the back. That's where, I got a low battery indicator. This is where you raise the deck and lower it. It has two wheels on there, on the deck. But the yard man over here has, I think, four wheels on the deck. Yeah, four wheels. The Toro wheel horse doesn't have any. Also, this thing was dripping oil this morning, so yeah, that's why we're getting rid of it. This thing is, it's a 19 horsepower, 540cc John Deere engine. I'm not going to show you that QR code, so no one takes my John Deere and robs me. Okay. So this guy right here is a 20 horsepower, 46 inch cut deck. This one is smaller, this John Deere, and the Toro is the smallest. So let me show you guys the engine. Not gonna show that on the number. Okay, that's the engine right there, Yardman. We're gonna take this tape off. That's why it looks terrible, but we're gonna take this tape off because we're gonna be pushing it into the guy's trailer when he comes. Same with the Toro, since it wouldn't start. This one starts for like a minute and it shuts off. And you have to wait 20 minutes until it turns back on. So that's why we replaced both of them with this one. Well, also I just seen a barcode that I should have not have showed. Oh, I think I'm about to get electrocuted by touching something. It has that wash adapter on the deck. So yeah, that's what I gotta say. So guys, that's the last day of the Toro wheel horse. I'm never gonna see it again. The yard man, the guy's gonna take both of these. He's gonna try to fix the yard man, but this one, he's gonna keep it and fix it for himself to keep. The John Deere, he's not gonna take this one because we need it to cut the grass and we just bought it. So, here's the transmission. On the Toro wheel horse. Oh, I shouldn't show that barcode. This one, the headlights work, but on the other ones, the Toro is 26 years old. This one's 28. This one's about a month old. We got it a few months ago, or a month old. I don't know. The gas tank is in the back, but the Toro wheel horse, the gas tank is actually in front of the steering wheel over there. So yeah, that's the last day of the Toro wheel horse right here. Sorry, buddy. Here's an extra filter. for it. It already has its filter inside here. Let me try to open it. Let me close it. So we just gave the man the other old filter it has. It still works, the filter, just yet. So yeah. The yard man also has the gas tank in the back, and that guy too, which I already showed you. Here's the transmission. So I better end this video anyway, because the man is gonna be here any minute, I think. So yeah, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If anyone knows how to fix this one, please, because it's the best one we have. It's the strongest one. It has 3 blades. This one has 2 blades, and this one has 2 blades. If anyone knows how to fix it, please, just comment below. And, yeah. By the way, I bought 6 four-wheelers, and I'm gonna give it to, every week, if you subscribe, every week, I'm gonna give one person that subscribes to my channel a four-wheeler. So, yeah, just subscribe, that's all you have to do. So, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and of course, peace out. That was kind of short video.